It's a lot better. It kind of has some notches, so it gets right in there snug right next. Oh, and by the way, he was 3 of 40, if I didn't already say. I can't remember. I think I did. And we've got a new one. She's kind of, this one's twin, but if you can see, number 11, and this one's 10. I'll do the other side of it for her, since I did the spiral for her. I'll do the nursey one for her. Hello, nurse. Got him. Got the duplicate that I wanted. The ghost. Boom. And that actually stands on its own, too. Oh, another duplicate. Another duplicate, Mr. Voorhees. Next meme. Sorry if that clink thing was like really loud. Oh, we got a new one. We got a new one. We got a new one. He is one of 20. And he's got a mask on him, too. Nothing else in the box. He's got a, this is removable on him, too. So this is another one. Another one that I wouldn't mind getting a duplicate of. And it looks like he is number 8. And got another infinity symbol here. Infinity symbols are pretty common with these. Got a couple here. Probably some more that I'm not even seeing right now, but... Next meme. Alright, that's the last time I'm gonna say that. But... I will also say, subscribe to PewDiePie, if you're not already. Oh! We got a new one. He looks similar to the box art. The one that took up the whole one side of it. That I said kind of looked like a pumpkin face. And he's got some accessories too. He's a pumpkin man. He's got some faces on his ears there. With your pumpkin ass. This is not meant to be ASMR. Even with all the clinking, it's really not meant to be. And again, I apologize if that is, if the crinkling is really triggering you. I did kind of do it on purpose that time, but usually, typically I'm not. But a goose. And another Jason Voorhees-esque with the hockey mask. And this one has number 1. So he is, yep, you guessed it, number 1. What? It's Kate right here. Right? It's Kate right there. Alright. Next up. But these bags. Ooh, we have another one. Ladies and gentlemen, we have another one. Another new one, I mean to say. It's funny how, like, all dunnies have, like, this little bump out here. On him, you can really kind of see it. In person, anyway, I don't know if you can. He's got some major horns on his head. And I might have been forgetting to do the numbering on the last couple ones, but he is 3 of 40. And he's kind of like a devil demon. Edition 2 of this series. First series had some glow-in-the-dark in it, I believe. But this one is, again, 100% glow-in-the-dark. G-I-D. G-I-T-D. We have another new one. Not doing too shabby here, folks. And he looks to be number 4. Got some artwork on the back there. And the last one. So either we're looking for either him or a new one or that ultra super duper rare mystery rare. We're always looking for that super rare. You know how we do. And we got another stinks as the last and final one. We got a duplicate. The old double. Hit me with the old double for the last one. And there you have it. That is the Kid Robot and Brant Peters Dunny miniseries, the 13 part 2, The Horror Comes Slithering Back. That looks like it's gonna be about it for me today, folks. So thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you next time, maybe. Okay, bye now.